Hello and welcome back to my farm. I forgot to introduce you all to Fido, our dog. Hello, Fido. Fido. Hello. How are you? Let's feed you. There you go. There you go, Fido. Mate. Oh, which one of the dwarfs are you? Okay, we have a dwarf in our garden, no. So, we're going to fertilise our other field. Something. There we go, found it. So, we've just lined this field. We need to cultivate and pull that in. But we've also got to line the other field. Oh my word! That's what happens when you duck. Oh, when you jump to your... Oh god. You're quite... No, it happened. Get the mower through that later. Thank you. And we have got live in the App Store. So when we do run out, I think we will. This one, this field is not as big as the last field. I don't think you'd want to see the whole big field being done. Might sell the other fertilizer, the physical fertilizer, and you have. Oh yeah, we're gonna get right. We're about to run out. Yes, I'm going to go through hedges. Already done their live work, yeah. Oh well. I hope they didn't use my light. Fill that up. Well, this one does have some. No, I'm not going to get that. I've got to make sure we've got enough. might replace all of the tractors. Let's do this job first. Because we need to cultivate the lining. Flower in whatever. To be honest, there's quite a lot of lime that we have to use on our field, though. So it is quite an expense. But this should cover the finish of the field. And still have light to spare. Should be able to cover the distance. We will be getting rain. That's what I probably did say earlier in the video. But it looks like it is coming. and that looks like it looks a dull day. It is quite a lot of lime to use, but it is a big field. Will it rain before the end of the year? Probably not. Probably on plus one as we speak. Almost done. Waste any. line pegs, and then I'll be selling all my tractors and getting new tractors. Now I've decided this is not going to be a survival, even though the first episode of this has been, but are they all medium tractors? There we go. Now, let's see if there's anything on this. Is it going to be worth getting this? What's the horsepower? 517. This is to pretty much anything. This top speed of 18. To think about that one, I do want to get a small tractor. No tires are free anyway, but yeah, you'll do. Let's get the Axie on. We'll get another medium. There we go. Okay. I might sell one of the convoys, not the one that I've got. But then again, actually, nice. Okay. Get the quiet coffee. Well, I'll sort that out. But first of all, thank you. Okay, let's reset that to the store and the trailer. Then I've got the So where have you hit my... Where have you hit my header? You'll do that. Got your shoulder on mom. But never mind. Yeah. How odd is that? Thank you. Hello. Helena. What you do? What? I heard that you moved up to Gloucester, or Gloucestershire, so I thought I'd come and pay my respects, or come and visit and say hello. And there is something I need to ask you. What's that? I need a place to stay. I'd be quiet. You'd know that you won't notice me. It's just, you can stay, but you need to do basically work. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.